This is smart water. It is distilled water and it has electrolytes for taste. We're going to test the TDS level and the pH. First, let's test the TDS level. Let's pour some in. This is a little too much, so let's pour some back in. Let's turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero. Let's put it in. 27. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. 2 drops. It is a 4.5. That is acidic.